Shalom, this is King Yamilahim back with another video again with the Lord Jesus Christ. What's going on, my Israelites? Shabbat shalom to all of you guys. Just want to give you guys a special tutorial for the 2019 Elite Fire God loadout. It's not hard. Overheat. Now, this is the thing. Now, I've been doing some testing. I've been doing some training, some working, and some improvement. Okay, now, the Amplifier Heat Vision. If you guys get that artifact, at least 120 to 160, oh my, it's going to do some crazy demo. You see that? So the level is 163. So make sure you get this artifact. You're going to need it for your fire. I guarantee you're going to love using fire once you have this in your arsenal. But anyways, you know, get the wise minds, et cetera. Well, here, I can show you guys real quick. I know you guys be wanting to know some stuff, so. Oh, I got to put one on my back, in my leg, in my feet. Damn, I'm missing some. But anyways, besides that, let me just show you how fire works real quick with this amplifier. Okay, so you guys is going to actually love it. It's very overpowered. Fire is fun with the heat vision when you got it to 160 as well. It gives it some uniqueness, but we're going to see how we do it real quick. Let them burn, baby. That's it. You'll kill them dead every time. Beautiful damage. Let me see. Now, see, with this loadout, now you can always switch it up. This is what I love about this. See, when you get it to 160, it hit multiple targets, not just one target, but multiple targets. That's what you want. You can put observed heat in here, and it's going to do a lot of damage. So I'll show you something, too. There you go, baby. This is it. This is all you need. With mass detonation, overpowered. Yee! Look at this. Detonate is overpowered. It's one of your spammable hard-hitting moves. I mean, you can always use this, but I prefer this. So, Inferno, Detonate, Mass Detonation, Absorb Heat, Heat Vision, and Overheat. Now, you can always switch it up a little bit. Don't matter, you can always switch some things up. In the video, you'll see that I switched a few things. So if you want to hit multiple targets, then you can do all of these. Let me see. You can always change overheat maybe for meteor strike. And flames, I guess. You can probably do one of those. You can always do stoke flames as well. No. You can do this one. Reason why this one is good too in flames because it'll hit multiple targets as well. There we go. 21k, you see that? It gets higher and higher at times too, so. So it's all up to you. It's all up to you. So trust me, you know, just keep your enemies burning. That's it. The more you keep them burning, like I always say, keep them burning. You'll do double, triple amount of damage. If you want to use an ultimate, it don't matter. Let me see something. It don't matter. Yeah, if you want to use an ultimate. But just play how you want to play. But I'm just giving you guys an ultimate loadout. Elite loadouts for fire. So this would be the loadout for single target. If you, you know, I guess you can do it like this as well. Don't matter. Single target, boss battles, ads, etc. This gonna get the job done as well. So you'll see a difference. You can always change. You can always use Meteor Strike as well. Let me see something with Meteor Strike. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, last one. And then we're going to have some fun today, you guys. So this is for a treat for my fiery friends, you know. Well, I mean, it's up to you if y'all want to use Meteor Strike, but y'all don't have to. Yeah, Overheat would just be the best one to use, really. It looks cooler as well, and it probably does a lot more damage as well. But y'all get it, though. But yeah, that's basically it. So I hope you guys love this video. So this is the true loadout. Oh, you know what? Another one too. You can use fire bursts. Forgive me, y'all. For the people that like love using fire bursts, you can use fire bursts. Yeah, you can use fire burst with this. It does a lot of damage as well. Yeah, so fire burst, I can't forget about my baby. Yeah, that's my baby right there. Now, some people say, oh, don't use it because it takes too long. Nah, forget that, use it. It hits hard. Just play like how you want to play, really. Do whatever makes you happy. Yeah. And that's it, y'all. Wait, hold on. He haven't learned his lesson yet. I'm just messing around, y'all. But yeah, fire burst. So you can always do it like this. Fire burst, mass detonation. You can do it like that, but in the video, I think I use basically just those, just these right here. Where is it? Heat vision, come to me. And that's it. So, God bless you all in Jesus Christ's mighty name. Peace and blessings to you and your family. And I. Ooh, 30K, baby.
Think you're going with that pitchfork?
Don't be foolish, King Shark. Kormrath's reign of terror must end by any means necessary.
No offense, but your king is dead and the man that killed him is sitting on the throne, while you and Ormy here hide in the trenches.
Enough, you sea-cursed sociopath. It is my birthright to rule the people of Atlantis.
The people of the Night don't want you. They want someone like them in charge. That's why I'm taking that trident and bringing down Wrath myself. It's time Atlantis had a true king of the deep, King Shark.
Friendly.
the entire world. If we take the throne from Wrath, I swear on Arthur's soul, the next king will fall in my husband's footsteps.
Mera is right. My brother had good intentions, despite his impenitent need to be loved.
For a couple of highborn, you two know how to throw down. I swear, as king of the Ninth Tribe, I'll aid you in removing Wrath from the throne. No matter the cost, or Poseidon help me.
Blocks us even below the sea floor. This plan is pure folly. There is no way past it.
The crystal Calder brought me is charged with the same magic as the crown.
Of course. We can use the trident to empower the crystal and topple the
crown. The crystal lacks the power to take down the crown, but it can create thorn constructs. If I am right, the constructs... I will use my aquamancy to split the crystal. Once it is in position, begin gathering the roots. While I empower them, dig into the sea floor and gather roots from the crown itself.
Quickly, we have been discovered. Defend yourselves.
To the crystal.
Quickly, we have been discovered. Defend yourselves. Quickly, we have been discovered. Defend yourselves.
Thank you.
entire being aches for vengeance, Merc. You betrayed and murdered your king and stole my beloved husband from me.
Betrayed, yes, m'lady. But murdered, I did not. Could not.
What? What are you saying?
He lives, m'lady. King Orin lives.
Brother?
Mera.
Rest, my love. We have a fight ahead of us.